tell you?
No, tell me what.
Faye was acting stupid in class again. She got detention.
Detention?
Hold on, hold on.
Morris needs to chill out. My child ain't never done nothing to get no detention.
Not my child. Well, what time is detention over for?
I think around 5, yeah.
5?
Hey, it's just 5:30. I'm sure she out there. She on her way home right now. So, you know she's a junior, so we ain't gonna worry.
I'm calming down. Brian, honey. Tell me, what's going on at school? Does Faith maybe have a boyfriend per se, or?
First off, what do a date Faith? Second of all, you act like I talked to that girl. Like, I don't know.
Ever do what they say? Faith looks like her mother. What's wrong with him, honey?
Yeah, Faith, you're right. What, you got that? I got
that.
Yeah, I got that. Not rabbit.
No, it's not ravioli or corn.
Oh, I know.
Okay. Well, I don't know, Brian. I mean, Faith isn't home yet. What time is it now?
It's 5:30.
5:32?
Yes, 5:32.
No, calm down. But I do need her to come in here now.
I know she don't need no more space, but she know the rules in this house. She needs to be here. And if she's not here, she needs to let me know what happened.
I don't know. Faye has been acting too strange for me lately, and I'm just not up for this anymore. There's too many games.
Right.
She's playing too many games.
Yeah, she is.
She's testing my gangsta. Her baby.
Why are you
touching me? Because you can see, honey. I can't touch you.
You know what your mama said?
No. Of course he does. He doesn't mind me touching him.
I don't know what was going on with Faye. She acting like life is fair or something, but I know she knows what's going on. As a matter of fact, you know what? Don't worry about cooking. Boy, go get the leftovers out of the refrigerator.
You know, I gotta go get it.
Because you're the only one here.
Hello? Yes! Hi, Principal Morris, how are you? What? What do you mean she didn't show up for detention?
She had detention. She was fooling around with some other children, and she got detention. Detention? Thank you, Mrs. Morris.
Okay, thank you so much. I just found out I never have to find her because she hasn't been home yet.
Wait, she hasn't been home yet?
No, she hasn't come home yet.
Well, Ms. Johnson, listen, I'm sure Faith is on her way home. She's not that kind of kid to be gone missing. I'm sure she's somewhere. When she gets home, could you let me personally know that she's okay?
I will do that. Thank you so much for calling.
I thank you so much, Ms. Johnson. Have a nice one.
Bye.
Oh, wait. So he said Faith didn't go to
school? No, she didn't go. I came from a call to police.
Well, Ma, just calm down. You know how big a crybaby she probably.
Well, where is my child?
She probably threw a temper tantrum on the way to the detention and she just won.
I don't want to hear nothing about that.
Don't worry about calling the police. I'm sure she's fine.
I'm calling the police. What? Yes, hello? What? I would like to report my daughter missing. She goes to her home. I forgot her name behind her, but she hasn't gotten home yet.
She's been all day, supposed to have
detention, and she has to show up home. It's a little petite, small, built. Yes. Okay, you know what, officer? Thank you so much for your time, but I keep telling now. Bye. What the hell have you been?
Yeah, where the hell have you been?
I'm gonna break her in half.
You know what? Let's go ahead and pray.
You pray. I don't want to pray.
All right. I'm afraid, but you gonna sit here and listen to it because I don't know what's
wrong.
Woo, Lord! I don't know what's wrong with the child. She a junior, she a junior. She might be under some pressure. You know, they're taking the SATs and all that.
Thank
you.
Just pray. I need Jesus right now.
I'm afraid. For the Lord to come tonight, just to say thank you. Thank you for bringing our children back home. One of them was kind of late. She was kind of delayed, but she made it there.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord,
protect my child.
She had 2 seconds on
the Lord, you don't need this.